Hi everyone, this is Anne, and I'm going to try a new game called Dark Souls with the controller. Simon, are you already in the game or not?
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. First of the day.
Oh, this is night in graphics.
The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons.
Leave the dragons.
Mighty gods, clean the heart, Eskan skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death. Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire.
Let's see fire.
But soon, the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
It's like the Lord of the Rings. Nice. That was a cool intro, humanity. Oh. Oh my god, it's time to suck. If this game is really that hard as they say.
Yes, indeed.
Oh gosh.
The dark sign brands the undead.
I'm gonna feel so hard. I'm gonna try to change my title that I'm not.
And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away.
Voila!
To await the end of the world.
This is sick.
This is your fate.
Fuck my fate. This ain't my fate. Biatch. you. What the hell? Oh, the controller shake, that's so cool. It wasn't me though. It didn't look so wrinkled. I need to take that life force. Okay, I have to get used to this controller. The fuck? Oh, this is moving. Oh god. Now what? Message. Which message? Right stick camera controls. I know this. Yeah. Okay. How do I even fight? Whoa, what the fuck? What is this? Oh! Fuck you up, bitch! Oh, wait, there was something here. I could do something. Where is it? Oh god. Yeah, I did. But it's so long ago. I've been gaming on a computer for ages now. And I played PlayStation a long time ago. Like Tomb Raider, Crash Bandicoot and stuff. Right stick to lock on target. Right stick. What the fuck? But it... The fuck's wrong with this person? If I don't provoke him, he won't attack me soon. Wait. Left stick and hold B is dash. Like this. I'll get the hang of it when I play a little bit more. Lock release. Oh sh. What? I have one like this, see? And it says LT, LB, RT, RB. It's from my brother, he borrowed it. What the fuck am I? Oh, I have a damage sword. Rest at bonfire. Where is it? Oh, there's a sword. I hear the bonfire. Where is it? Not here. I want this. Oh. Anne. What? Oh, fucking shit. Dark enemy in the head. Hello. Run where? Back? I'm afraid. Can bash all these. All these guys kill. Maybe there's ammo in this. Oh shit. Oh, I woke up the beast! Get the SLMD. What? The door's closed. Shit. your shield. Hey! Yotch. Oh shit! Shit!
Fuck.
How do I jump? Can't. Zeg Mario, zot! Ik ben wel op de stream, hè. Click and unlock on target, I think. I don't understand shit. Gonna die. I got it. I got my leather shield. Ah. Where is it? I don't have it. But you're calling me, guy. Hey, stop it. I'm using it already. Your shield, let's see your name. Hold on, someone's asking me something on stream. Okay. Simon! I don't know how to use my shield. Oh. Don't even have it, I think. But how? Can't. Look, I'm going. Look, look, look. Wow, oh, god damn it. Or am I already using it or what? I'm already equipping it, I guess. Wait. And now? I don't see it. There's nothing below sword. See? Oh! Oh, like that! Oh. I did that really good. And I'll see how I use this. This is smashing, smashing, smashing. That does dashing. It's jumping back. Oh yeah. Okay. No. Can't I block? Block only block. I can only do like tsh. Can't just block. That sucks. So I'm gonna die. That one. Huh? stuck. No, I was doing it! I was doing it! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh fuck, I'm running. Oh, I can't. Transverse with the light, come on. Oh, what? Oh shit. I'm almost dead. Yeah. Oh, this sucks, yo. I suck so much. I'm better with the keyboard. But I'm gonna get used to this. Oh, it takes ages! Oh, I'm fucking gone. I'm gone. No, I don't want to anymore. Surrender. I surrender! Stop it! Stop it! Sucker. He needs to learn to turn when he's trying to... I'm gonna get it. Gonna get ya! Yeah, well, why don't I just run in front of it? Oh. Target. I gotta figure out how I do this. Nope, doesn't work like this. Nope, doesn't work like this. Oh. No, it doesn't work like that. I can't roll with B and left click. Yeah, doesn't work. Oh. Oh, double click. I have to double click the B. Ah, I'm dragging this bitch around. I need to find how I look on a target. Wait, message. Save song, nice. Wait. Shit. It's at save song. Oh my god, the Sievers. No, not again! Wait, gonna look up the controls. Gonna look them up. R3? I don't have R3. Oh, wait. Xbox, nope, I got another one. I don't have an. I don't have. Oh, yes, I do. Nope. Don't have that. LT! Didn't work, though. Or LB. Right stick. Just gonna try. See if it works. I'm just gonna go and try. Whoa, stop it. It was mine. Gonna roll you over. Nope. How do I fucking? Oh! Stop! My God! Stop it! The stupid Games for Windows thing keeps popping up. I can't lock on a target. This keeps popping up, this is so annoying. What? Oh my God, stop it. Go. Oh my God, again, it keeps popping up, I can't even play decent. The button above the one you think that is black. I know. Oh. But the stupid Games for Windows keeps popping up. I can't play. Look. Oh. See? Games for Windows keeps popping up and then I can't. Every time I press this button, Games for Windows comes up. Then I have to click it and close it. Look, see? Pops up. I don't even know. Don't I have to log in? I don't think you can join me if I'm not logged in. So how can you join me if I'm not logged in? I can log out if necessary, but I don't know how you are going to join me if I'm not. I'm gonna log out. No. You lose all unsaved progress. So log in offline? What? What? Don't understand anything. This program just has to stop. Can't decently play because it keeps popping up. Every time I press a button. See? Every fucking time I press the buttons. Whee! I don't know if anyone can see this, but it's really annoying. Okay, I'm going to do it offline then, if you say so. And now that I want it to pop up, it does not pop up. Wow, how fun up is this? Oh, the way. I'm afraid of that ball. I wanna log on to this target though. Oh shit! How did I block again? No! My sword! My sword! Check on mine again. I'm looking online again because I can't lock on target and it's really annoying. I died again. Lock on problems. What the fuck with target locks? Seems a lot of people have this problem. I don't have an R3 button. I only have RT, LT, LB, and RB. What? This one? Click it inside the controller itself. Oh, click it! Click it! Fine. Okay, that's fine. Just... Shit! Oh, what is block again? This is block, okay. Let's try it. We're just gonna try it now. It works. Hope it works. And see it. Wait. Click it. Click. Click. Oh, it is the other one. It is the right one. Yeah, it's true, but gotta change my sword. Progress, yeah. Finally! Oh, it took me so long. Oh, couldn't block in time. I need another sword. I need to find one. This is taking forever. Finally. Okay.